That show too was cancelled. Then along came this sexy beast. And talking, of course, of Casualty.